My dear students, today in continuation of the definition of some solid shapes in the chapter surface area and volume, we have to discuss a right circular cylinder. So first of all, I will tell you right circular cylinder can be shortly written as RT for right, circle ULAR circular and CYL. Short formation of writing right circular cylinder. Now let us see how to draw the right circular cylinder. First, you have to draw a circle on the top, but the circle should be in oval shape. Then after, you have to take two vertical line segments and draw one more circular base here. And this shows us a right circular cylinder. This is the formation of right circular cylinder. This is the circular top and this is the circular base. If I join a two points on this circular base, this line segment is called the diameter of cylinder. And same is here, diameter of cylinder. Okay. From the center, this is the radius. And from the center, this also is the radius. If I join the two centers of these two circular top and bottom, this line segment is denoted the height of cylinder. This is the formation of a right circular cylinder. Now we have to write its definition. The definition of this solid shape is, it is a solid shape having, what it is having, three faces. See these three faces, circular face on the bottom, circular face on the top, and the curved face, side face of this. This is the curved face. It is a solid shape having three faces, two circular and one curved. The circular faces are identical, again same to same. The circular faces are identical. Here identity of the circular faces means whatever is the diameter of this circular face, same diameter is that circular face. The perpendicular, this is a symbolic formation of perpendicular. The perpendicular distance between these circular faces. The perpendicular distance between these circular faces is called height of the cylinder. This is the height of cylinder. Perpendicular distance between the two circular faces. If R is the radius of its base and H is its height. If R is the radius and H is the height, therefore its curved surface area. यहां पर आपने बताना है, here you have to say the lateral surface area as curved surface area because the side face of this cylinder is in the shape of a curve. So curved surface area of this cylinder is equal to 2 pi R H. Where 2 pi r, you just see this 2 pi r, this is the circumference of circular base. If the circumference of circular base is multiplied by its height, we get the curved surface area of cylinder. Then after, its total surface area. Total surface area, as I have already told you, total surface area means lateral surface area plus एरिया ऑफ रिमेनिंग फेसेस यू जस्ट सी माय डियर टोटल सरफेस एरिया लेटरल सरफेस एरिया इज 2 पाई आर एच प्लस अब तो ये साइड वाले फेस का एरिया आ गया 2 पाई आर एच बाकी कौन से दो फेसेस रह गए एक तो बेस और एक तो टॉप बेस भी सर्कुलर है और टॉप भी सर्कुलर है तो बेस जब सर्कुलर है तो सर्कल का एरिया होता है पाई आर स्क्वायर टॉप इज सर्कुलर सो इट इज एरिया इज अगेन पाई आर स्क्वायर व्हाट द टोटल एरिया बिकम्स 2 पाई आर एच प्लस पाई आर स्क्वायर प्लस पाई आर स्क्वायर इज 2 पाई आर स्क्वायर टेकिंग द कॉमन टर्म्स 2 एज कॉमन पाई एज कॉमन आर एज कॉमन टेकिंग 2 पाई आर एज कॉमन From this term, here remains h plus. From this very term, here remains r. So, the total surface area becomes 2 pi r into h plus r. This is the total surface area of cylinder. Last but not least, volume. Volume of cylinder formula is pi r square h. If you think for some time pi r square means area of circle so this is the area of circular base when this area of circular base is multiplied by the height we get volume of the cylinder this is all about the right circular cylinder again I will tell you full name of the shape is right circular cylinder simply we call it cylinder And it can be written as RT for right, circle ULAR for circular and SEVA L for cylinder. Then after it is definition is, it is a solid shape having three faces. Out of its three faces, two circular and one curved. The circular faces are identical. Identical means they are of the same diameter or same radius. The perpendicular distance between these circular faces is called height of the cylinder. Then after, if r is the radius of its base and h is its height, then curved surface area is equal to 2 pi r h, where 2 pi r means circumference of circular base multiplied by its height. Total surface area means lateral surface area plus area of remaining faces. If lateral surface area is 2 pi r h, remaining are now two circular faces. Their area can be obtained pi r square plus pi r square. So 2 pi r h plus pi r square becomes 2 pi r square. Then taking the common terms, 2 is a common, pi is common, r is common. Here remains h plus and here remains r. Last, volume of cylinder can be taken from the formula pi r square h, where pi r square is the area of circle. So, circular base area, when is multiplied by the height, we get volume of the cylinder. Thank you very much for watching this video.